हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू द थर्ड वीडियो ऑफ साइंस क्लास 7 चैप्टर 15 लाइट। इन द प्रीवियस वीडियो ऑफ दिस चैप्टर वी हैव डिस्कस्ड अबाउट द कॉनकेव मिरर एंड इन टुडेज वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू अंडरस्टैंड अबाउट द कॉन्वेक्स मिरर। बट बिफोर स्टार्टिंग टुडेज वीडियो, इफ यू हैव नॉट सब्सक्राइब दिस चैनल, काइंडली सब्सक्राइब द चैनल एंड लाइक द वीडियो। सो लेट स्टार्ट टुडेज वीडियो। लेट अस अंडरस्टैंड about the convex mirror. As we have discussed in the previous video of this chapter, there are two types of spherical mirror, concave mirror and convex mirror. If the reflecting surface of the mirror is present inside the sphere, then it is called concave mirror. And if the reflecting surface of the mirror is outside or bulged or convex, then it is called convex mirror. And now, let us discuss the feature of image formed by a convex mirror. If you observe your image into outer surface of the shiny stainless steel spoon at different distances, then you will find that the image formed by the spoon are entirely different from that formed by a plane mirror. And you will notice that the image formed by the spoon is usually virtual, erect and smaller than the object. It means the image that is formed by the convex mirror are usually virtual. Virtual means they cannot be obtained on a screen, and they are erect means the object and the image are in the same position and the image are smaller than the object. And now let us discuss what are the uses of convex mirror. The convex mirror has the following uses. First, the convex mirror is used as reflector at sharp turns and tricky or blind corners and in parking lots. And convex mirror are also used as side view mirrors in the cars and on motorcycles because they form a small image of the large object and we are able to see big size of vehicles into smaller size in the side view mirrors. And the third use of the convex mirror is they used in supermarkets and stores and ATM centers as a security measure. And now let us know what are the difference between a concave and convex mirror. So you can see a table on your screen. In this table, the major difference between concave and convex mirror are displayed. First is concave mirror is curved inward while convex mirror is curved outside. Second, the focal point of the concave mirror is in front of the mirror while the focal point of the convex mirror is behind the mirror. Third, in case of concave mirror, different types of images are formed for different position of the object and the image is inverted. While in convex mirror, the image is always virtual, erect and smaller than the object. Fourth, the concave mirror has a real focus while the convex mirror has a virtual focus. And fifth, concave mirror are used in telescope, barber's mirror and torch, while the convex mirror are used in cars, sunglasses, magnifying glasses, etc. And now, let's revise what we have learned today by answering the following questions. Question 1. The reflecting surface of a convex mirror is dash the sphere. And your options are A. Outside, B. Inside, C. Center, D. None of these. And the right answer is A. Outside. Question 2. The image formed by a convex mirror is dash option A. Real, inverted and small, B. Virtual, erect and magnified, C. Virtual, erect and small, D. Real, inverted and magnified. And the right answer is C. Virtual, erect and small. Question 3. The convex mirror is used as dash. Option A. Side view mirrors, B. As reflector at sharp turns, D. In ATM centers as a security measure, and D. All of these. The right answer is C. In ATM centers as a security measure. Question 4. द कॉन्केव मिरर इज यूज एज बार्बर्स मिरर बिकॉज इट शोज ए लार्ज इमेज वेन द ऑब्जेक्ट इज डैश ऑप्शन ए टू क्लोज टू द मिरर बी टू फार फ्रॉम द मिरर सी मूव्ड अवे फ्रॉम द मिरर एंड डी नन ऑफ दीज एंड द राइट आंसर इज ए टू क्लोज टू द मिरर प्रैक्टिस मेक्स परफेक्ट स्टूडेंट्स इट्स टाइम टू प्रैक्टिस एंड योर प्रैक्टिस होमवर्क आर ऑन योर स्क्रीन्स I hope you have understood today's topic. Do like and share this video and don't forget to subscribe the channel. And thank you for watching.